She painted about 200 works during her rather short lifetime, and about a third of them are self-portraits. These portraits reveal so much of who she was and what she was experiencing. She opens herself up to us in a way that I think most artists never do. And so Frida invites us along on her journey.